Hi, in this video I will discuss about polynomial regression using R. So how to do the polynomial regression and what is polynomial regression? Polynomial regression nothing but particular data frame or the number of variables have different form, maybe squared, cube or tetra, penta form. Okay, so we'll see how the polynomial regression is work and how to build a polynomial regression of linear regression. So polynomial regression, suppose I'm giving the variable named, I will do the regressions, linear regression, non polynomial regression, that my data set that I will use. Suppose I want to use the data set of a rating, which is the data frame name, and I want to use the polynomial. Polynomial of complaints, complaints. This polynomial I want to use this form of 3, and suppose subset I want to use 1 to 25, 25 number of instances I want to use, and data want to use attitude. Okay, so to make a polynomial regression, if you want to see the polynomial regression, let's see PR. So it will give the polynomial regression value to you, where polynomial regression is complaints in the third degree. Okay, so it is regarding of polynomial regressions making. So you can make another model on that, on complaints and polynomial regressions is the second order. After that, third order, you can do this thing. So I'm giving the variable name 3 because it is third order, so I'm giving another name, copy this thing and paste this thing, and polynomial regressions of degree 3, and it is the polynomial regression 2 degree. So how to do this thing with the polynomial? Polynomial is already I calculated here degree 3. To make the degree 2, you will just copy this thing and give a plus sign. Before that, I will use this thing. So actually it is the 2. So it will be better if I give this thing down here. I think of you. Okay. Now it's time. So it is the polynomial regression of degree 2, where it is the response variable and it is the input variable of complaint, where the complaint polynomial regression of degree 2 and complaint of the degree 3, and using the subset of 1 to 25 and data is attribute. So if you run this code, you will get the answer like this. After that, if you want to see the summary of the both cases, like PR3, it will give something else values, like see polynomial of complement when it is degree 3, it is given 1 minus 1.41, and if you choose the polynomial of degree 2, so for that cases something, maybe it will give polynomial regression of degree 2, it is given the -1.41, so something is quite different. Okay, so which type of polynomial you used, it is up to you. So here in this lesson, you learn about how to use the polynomial regression. I will please request you subscribe my channel, like my video and share it, because my motivation and my inspiration, all those things coming from the YouTube. If you people have subscribed my video, when I got the notification, I got the more inspiration from making such type of video. If the videos is not good, please give suggestion to me or given a motivational thing, or suggest to me which type of video I will make. So please, I will kindly request you, please subscribe my video. My all those things, my all the hope is from YouTube only. So you are the great things, you each and individual people is great things for me actually. So your little bit of hope, inspiration, and one click of subscriptions is great inspiration for me. I really am feeling this from my heart. So subscribe this thing. subscribe my channel, like my videos, and share this video to your friends and school college that might be helpful for others. Hope you understand. Have a nice day.